start with a piece by Beethoven called Ode.